those responsible in government in crafting the implementing rules of the anti-terrorism law take into account the rights of the people, and the highest court of our land may be imbued with courage in the dealing the questions on the provisions of this law. Let us pray to the Lord.